You like that rice bit?
Yeah, maybe later.
Right, I'll leave that for you. Tech Productions, thank you for following.
We did.
Ready. Right. Finally finished fecking around. So let's get through it. Let's get and do it. No time like the present. And as always, leaving my paints for far too long lets them split. But who cares? Today is all edge highlighting, baby. Gonna get the, hopefully the arms done. And then, yeah, the arms done. Go back and do the bones, probably. You show anything just because, oh, lazy bastard I am. I really don't want to do edge highlighting. Or at least I just don't want to start it. But what I will do is get a bit of pink in here. Basically, I'll try to avoid all the recesses. As much as I can. Because then what I'm gonna do is, we'll add a little bit of Sanesh Gray at the top of these. And that will give us a nice bit of a pink. That's basically all I want from that, because you're not going to be able to see up in there. So, time for some edge highlights. Oh. I do have my latency turned on. I was wondering. That's good. Time for an eeny, meeny, miny, moe. But no time like the present. It was this case of like, just as soon as I start getting into it, it's grand. But the starting It's always the hardest part. Now, when in doubt, lick your paintbrush. Get a nice tip on it. I knew something was wrong. It just didn't look right. I was like, is something wrong? Didn't flip it. Give it a little bit more definition? Definition. Two bits and pieces. Usual. I keep forgetting I need to look back a little bit while I'm doing these, because otherwise I get a little bit wrong and then you can't see. Well, the pain in the ass, I basically have my face right by this camera. The things I have to do for angles. Oh, lordy. Lordy, lordy, lordy. Once I'd done, it's just comparison, so I check my phone. No, it's a little hard to see, but there's a little bit. Probably pull it down a little bit closer. Should be able to see a little bit better now. Get rid of this damn blue tack. I realize, yeah, hang on. Now we need to go back up. I get my eyes out of focus there. I was like, there's something there. Right, while I'm here, just because I know I'll forget it otherwise. I do want to become vegan famous. Another click on a Russian link. Yes! That's what I wanted on my Saturday. I always get so happy when I see those. As per usual, the brain farts are real. I'm just staring at the model like, what do? We have so far. He's coming along. Coming along. I'm gonna try just very quickly. I know I'm toing and froing here. Does this proof of concept work? I think it does. It's looking like it does. Oops. Got him not on. Thingy. Reference. Yeah, it's looking good. That'll be good enough as a starter for cracked ice, or at least icy base. Okay, oakley doakley, right back to the bottom. Nice. Edge, one of those edge highlights done. Now what I'm going to do is, because it's 3:30, I'm going to go for a quick lunch break. And I will be back. So, yeah. Sit tight, hold tight. I'll be back in a bit. And I'm back. One, two, three. Boo! Alright, yeah. Cool. How are we doing for light? We're good for now. Where is that Slanesh Craig? There you are.
I remember it was the same point where, you know, like, if you think about how to get the train, I thought the best way to get the train is to do a fucking fight.
So, we tackle
my way through to get space, and it just blows with my backpack. Touching the door.
Yeah. I love all these, like, train attendants just fucking.
I'm like, is there an etiquette when the train is that bad? Because I'm crushing this, like, this whole thing. And I can't do anything because I'm, like, fucking the force of Zeus against this door trying to, like, stop myself from. But what is it? Eight people just, like, pushing. And then when it's delayed, more people are waiting for the train, and it's international. It's just so bad. And if I got grown up, how the fuck would you contact Trace? So who's in the train? Which 10,000 of you also have it? You know what I mean? Like,
it's scary. It's easier to say who was.
Yeah, it's scary.
Like, I've had so many times where I've wanted to sit to pop on a there's a bet It's the one piece of information that I saw down this TV. Like, oh well,
oh, come on, that's
no,
they don't say stuff like, yeah, shit your pants to get rid of Roman,
yeah,
and stop fucking doing it. They don't have so much nonsense.
That's why I thought I was probably bullshit. But you know what, I'll give it a go. And I tried that once and I was like, okay, maybe that was a coincidence. But I did it twice, I was like,
I want a subreddit, it's probably bullshit, I'll give it a go. Like,
I'm pretty sure there is a subreddit. Like, with your fucking grandma's, like, grandma's tales. Japanese TV facts.
I'm curious about 2020. How much has it changed being in contact with that? So it's been apart from
that. I don't think, you know, you've got to wear a mask.
Yeah.
I'll do, like, it's kind of half a percent of
masks. I gotta say, one of the highlights of 2020 was Chris would be in the spam comments. Just
why always on the hunt? Ridiculous comments. We certainly had a few, like, on the second day of the road trip, somebody told me I was disrespectful for not enjoying the taste of
the view art.
Yeah,
yeah.
We didn't like it.
Yeah.
He was sick.
That's
so like, disrespectful for Japanese, but like, you wanted that.
But the woman who sold it to us.
You said it, you want. Yeah. Was like, I don't like this. Is this shit?
It's not like you said to her, oh, this was fucking disgusting.
It was really weird.
Right.
It was literally. As if, I think that person commented, was like, well, I personally love bee larvae. How dare you?
My family's been producing bee larvae for generations, I'll have you know.
No generation bee larvae monster.
Oh, it's made by foreign folks who defend it.
But people like that, I find.
Have they ever actually travelled to Japan?
I have
never travelled outside of the country.
Right.
Yeah.
Because it's got nothing to do with it. But, like, I would understand a little more if it was like Japanese culture. Japanese culture, right? That makes sense. But usually it's like, it's just not.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, I remember back when I was. And Sydney was like, yeah, I don't know about that. And stuff like that. And my mum was like, and like having to explain the concept of cultural appropriation was just completely fucking impossible. To Asian mom.
Right.
It just like did not compute that. Why would anyone get offended on behalf of
Yeah.
Me.
Yeah.
No, it's because before the word cultural appropriation came back, it was called cultural appreciation. You know? And now there's such a thin line between what is appreciation and what is appropriation.
Right, yeah, it's take too much.
Right, it's like, is a white person wearing a kimono, is that appreciation or is that appropriation?
Someone starts shacking sheep, I'd be like, hold on.
It's such a cultural appropriation to, you know, samurai. Yeah, when the game first came out, I saw there was a huge thing about it. And it was really funny because there was a guy who gathered a bunch of reviews for, like, I guess, like, customer reviews of Japanese people. White people, please go ahead, make a game about samurais. It's fucking cool.
There was this
whole thing of like, oh, it's a Western company making a game about Japanese culture. It's like, so? If they can do it correctly,
right,
then what's the problem?
Bad job. That's impressive. We started there. How dare they be gone, right?
How dare
they shit up. How dare
they work with it?
To like anti-work.
No one can be culturally without at least one person saying something.
See that. Oh, if I do that next time, I'll be talking about it. So the next opportunity comes up, and I'm like, immediately.
It's like, you know bad intentions.
Yeah.
Some people are so clumsy. I mean, you think you know bad intentions. Some people would feel like, some people are good at bullshit. Intent is just lost in a lot of, like, in a lot of ways. Sometimes it's just hard, especially on Twitter. And like you said, some people are like chasing.
So, yeah,
some people are like, actively looking for any example that they can see. And it's created a culture there. You know, sometimes you want to do something, but you want to do
something.
I like things for everyone. Yeah, let's just like stop. I'd like be happy. Then having some stuff.
Oh,
hey,
no,
it's that people suck at something. I think I might just make that up. Dinner.
Is this commonly known knowledge?
I'm so crazy. We have the Takami did after, right? Great at the start of the year. It's really awkward. You've got principal and teachers watching. You probably have to see footage of like you probably trying stuff. Like, yeah, it's like three or four principal.
Oh, I have seen that.
It's really fucking cool. Smash it. Oh, sorry.
The plus, the
child is on top. Stop it. But we're not going to do that. But hopefully, at some point, we can bring that to bed.
Yeah.
Yeah. I think we're going to taste it. But, I did some stuff at tasting last week. It's got four of my I mean, like, the only thing I know is, like, yeah, this is I have
Wolf.
Every drink, I'm terrified getting started. Like, every time, like, I remember when I came to Japan as a tourist, and I would drink sake all day long. And I realized, holy shit, I just want to die after. Like, I used to get pretty bad. It's like a sake. For some reason, it gives me. It's like I usually get like when my stomach gets really queasy, but
yeah.
With sake it all goes to the head.
Yeah,
and I wake up with a blistering. I don't know why. It's just because you drink more. It tastes doesn't have a strong flavor.
Yeah,
yeah. It's like water. Yeah, about 3 in the 4. Yeah, I enjoy the taste of sake. Wake up in the morning.
It's one of those things where like sometimes Japanese people would bite me.
That's pretty good. New Year's celebration.
Sorry, my Christmas is taking out.
Recently I came back from Koshi Valley, which is basically it's not very well known, but it's kind of like the Napa Valley of Japan. It's this area, and they make a fuck ton of wine. And it's me and Sydney going into a weird trip where we go to test the wine tasting place. Like it's about $15, but we go down to this cellar, and there's like hundreds of wines that I try into the house.
British people.
But this time we tried going to some of the local winemakers as well. There's like a bunch, like there's
There's a bunch just in this edition. And these are different wonder ones.
I love how it's probably so just keep buying each other out.
Noticed though recently is that like the best it gets to the age where I'm just like what's the sword
because mine looks basic as well. That's given. It's like your class. I respect you. Yeah.
I also have some wine grape raisins.
Wine grape raisins.
Yes. And some wine grape cakes. So
a simple and homemade style taste. Please enjoy the elegant.
Can't wait to destroy those with some sake and wine.
Yeah, like, I don't know when I reached the age that I started to appreciate wine. Because I remember when I was a kid, these would give me the worst hangovers. Well, it wasn't like sake. Wine. What's wine, right?
What's wine?
It's like drinking petrol.
Yeah, you can get like 3 liters of wine.
I'm just gonna ruin myself. So I turned to wine and the results were what are your hopes for 2021 then after? I think we all had hopes for 2020 that went down.
Yeah, do you not feel that like surviving the year every year still during your life?
I come into every year thinking this is I've said that. I've said that 10 years.
I can see you hit
you just see people who just fill up a place of panic in a span of like a month.
Yeah.
It's terrible.
Like so many channels have disappeared. What these channels disappeared. I think it's promising, but most of the time it's a top. It's overconfident just being like, you know, I have all these subscribers, but you know, there's a lot of channels that are much more of a higher subscriber range. Just like, I can make it this morning.
I think you're in a good spot where
oops, bump on the news.
Twisted videos where you know just commentating. Yeah, but I think it's the fact that you just every so now and then. And that's usually the best. That's usually the channel I. But hey, you comment that we've been late. I don't know what to say, but I know everyone's going to start commenting. But it's like the comment which I get each time. This guy's going out of my dick. It's just like, come on, look at the stuff I'm trying to do this year. There's so much weird shit. Like, I don't want to ask people, like, what constitutes a money out of my business? Like, what is it?
Well, it's hard because I feel like a lot of people should comment. So, like, do the same thing again.
Yeah.
And they're like,
yeah.
And then on the other hand, this is people like,
I'm trying to have an idea. Yeah,
is that there are always people who, every single upload, no matter what you do, there'll always be comments that say, oh, it's run out of ideas. I'm like, you wouldn't think that if I had actually run out of ideas.
every year for like 8 years. After a year, dude.
What
you? I just thought, like, yeah, I am.
Okay.
Shit, he's right. Every year, someone be like, this channel's peaked. So I'm like, 2014, this channel's reached its end. It's going to be shit now. And then it went on to get better. Like, you know, so I know more about your channel than you do.
Everyone does think.
And it's always, you know, it always sucks as well because whenever, at least for me, I've had a good time. I have genuinely been on the
show. Yeah. That guy, he's actually ran out of ideas.
Well, you know, like where I get like an honest walk and I don't know what's happening. And I think that's always the worst part. And I've gone on Twitter being like, hey guys, what content would you like to see? And there's always that really one popular book that's like very vocally spoken. You're like, well, I guess people want to see it. 99% of the time you make a video like that, it gets shit.
Yeah.
And I'm like, oh, it's the fucking book.
To be fair, I do ask sometimes, just like, rap, there's sometimes there's like genius.
It's rarely the top vote.
No, it's kind of,
yeah. It's never the top most one, and most of the ideas you get.
What up, homie? How goes it on your Saturday? What are you doing for light? Oh, it's too good for now. Probably turn the lights on in a moment.
Character and a nice little baby? Well, you get a Caraction Cube.
A what?
Caraction Cube!
Sorry. How fun this cube is to play with. Did you know that it looks easy to solve, but isn't?
There are Caraction Cubes for every fandom, such as Dragon Ball, Gundam, Naruto, and more.
Naruto!
Collect all the Caraction Cube things. Play with them, display them, and enjoy a truly unique collectible puzzle.
Good idea.
I gave Naruto some fat anime tip. Look at that.
I want to give Bruce some fat tip. The figure size is 3.35 inches tall, with chicken details and 7 connected parts that can be twisted into various
shapes. Oh, damn it. I have to do the bottom one. Right, I'll just do the top.
Did you also know that it's available right now online to Target and other retailers for only $14.99?
$14.99? That's 1 cent less than 15. Yeah, what a deal. You should also know that Caraction is a 2021 finalist for $13. I can see. Look at this book.
That's like nightmare.
Quick freezer toy.
So if you want to get your own Caraction Cube, click that link in the description down below to order one step.
You can also vote for Caraction Cube for the 2021 toy of the year. It's the end of January, and the winner will be announced on the 12th of February. What is suggested for the technical family challenge of the day? Challenge. Cover yourselves in plastic. Close your eyes while you're trying. So, there's Buddy. Crossing the line, crashing, dying the car crash with Joey.
I don't know about your like personal page,
but I don't think anyone wants to watch 2 minutes of fucking custom for
entire video. But then again,
saying it out loud. Yeah, but if you did that, right, then we'd all comment being like, how did I actually put on this last video?
How dare he's wasting food in a Disney? Disrespectful to the customer. In the fifth episode, Joey and I sat to bath tubs. We like these bath tubs.
Yeah.
Almost done with this.
Well, it's because I think some viewers have this notion of Japan.
very meticulous.
Everything is cultural and everything is traditional. I'm not part of that.
If I go to a hotel and shit, I'm reviewing it, saying that shit. And if they give me a bun pop or a bat, I'm probably going to be like, shit. I mean, you know, people are like, oh, this is disrespect. I've been in another place. Because you're like a fucking like gremlin in this thing. I'm sorry, it's got my ass in Chris's face. It's Antipras.
That's a very interesting position I wasn't expecting.
You're Chris off guard too. A broad in collar.
Journey across continent.
Oh, maybe.
I think he genuinely thought my name was Jim.
Well, he did, yeah. It's Jim.
Jim. It's a new joke. I mean, you know, comics, like, all the PC comics, the vast majority of comics.
Alright,
so
yeah.
It makes me sense to be, but I do enjoy doing it, because it feels like, when I produce it, it feels like I'm in the past. Release it.
I agree.
The only way you can have that
page. I think the I
read
the
yeah.
But then
yeah.
Mm-mm. It's nice cold blue.
Trending or starts like you start climbing. Stop it. Don't know who you are.
Right.
I don't know if I don't know who this is. I don't know who's this British knob.
Do you guys get like have like a honeymoon video where you have like this after you finish like Bigfoot or something, the first 2-3 days, you go through every comment, you're just reading all the time, and then it just then you kind of just don't care.
Well, because YouTube forces you. Like, oh, you cure cancer? Alright, now cure something else. it's like never, no matter what you do, it's never just terrible. It's never good enough. Yeah.
It doesn't matter how big or how big. It's weird how scary how short. Venus Annis was an amazing concept, an amazing idea. So impressive that they would have. Like, how long is it going to actually remain? It's going to be hard. It's hard to say because there's like. Basically, all weapons have been removed.
Alright, just quickly clean my paintbrush.
This is too much. Basically, did a channel where they
so the channel is so
yeah.
Basically, they would upload every day for 365 days. And then on the 365 days.
Yeah, and then really cool, but again, it's the same. Okay, cool, that one.
They released throughout the
like, I mean, especially that's cool. So cool,
it's
such a
cool. Especially like the end of the tune. If you guys seen the tune show, like when that ends, like, all right, what's next? That's literally what it's like being a YouTuber. Make your content.
And then it's still like, but we want more. Like, what else do you have? Show us out. It's like, this man is literally like doing everything the world has to offer.
Yeah.
And YouTube is like, come on.
Keep going.
And then he stops, then, you know, this channel. It's obviously going to get burned down.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's bad. It's bad. It's just bad. Yeah. It's crazy. It's scares me.
What?
Just having to do I think my version of the palace daily uploads and having
daily vlogs
see daily vlogs and then have to edit the set of daily vlogs.
It's not just daily vlogs, it was like finally produced.
Yeah,
it was kind of like what you were trying to do, which is because the first one's not so bad. See daily sequel.
You're
just feeling like, you're just sitting there saying like, rah rah rah.
We've been grumbling for like 4 hours playing a video game. I've always wanted, you know how you see those like those really like shitty things stuff?
Yeah.
Other music things like YouTube. I really want like a big support or something to come and be like following. And just be like, yeah, so I just gotta sit here all day, really, and just chat shit online.
Like, you've been playing Wii for the past maybe now for more.
Or talk to people online for 3 hours. And then go back to his house and eat it.
Oh, with that voice saver, it kind of
works. Okay, cool. So that's the arms done. Bar, we're going to do a little smidge of white on just the toppest bits, just to make them pop a little bit. And we'll do the back, and I'll call it there for the D. But now it is dark, so I need to close the curtains and turn the lights on. Light.
So I stayed in a place of like $500 down $8 it's like $500. And then on top of that, they're like, it's $200 to spend. Which you can also spend to pay on that stuff. That's it.
Sounds very familiar. We got like $500 about to spend. We spent all the family.
Oh yeah, that's alright. Spend it anywhere.
It'd be like one day to spend it, and then you spend it in
December. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I was like, oh, it's a steak on the table.
So what did you buy? It's like a fuck ton of booze and snacks. $500
worth? Yeah, there was four of us. It was like $100 worth.
Could you imagine? It would be a fucking frenzy if you told me 30% off plus get $3 to spend. And they're accepting.
I didn't realize how much Japan money like tourism until I moved to Japan. I realized how much people like value tourism. It's scary, like July.
I've been there.
On a weekend, it was like Saturday. Normally, I would never go there. And when we went, it was like
Seeing the tourist selfie, like five people doing the same fucking poses and the same fucking selfies.
Yeah.
I'd rather just like chill out and fucking go. Well, now the perfect place to go, it's perfect time to go on a course.
I'm on vacation, I don't want to go to
Kyoto. Why do you want to do it in Kyoto?
Nothing, absolutely fucking not. I'll do the obligatory, alright, fine, let's go and see the shit. And then for the other days. I went to that like the thousand points, was it? Thousand shine. I'm like, oh shit.
Me and Connor are exactly the same in that sense because when you go on a trip to and they bring out a sketch, I'm just like, oh.
Tell me the restaurants we went to.